I like to thank Big Ken, Lolcomedy, for the shirt that they sent. Every time they come up for the visit, monthly visit, they bring me something, some merchandise from Lolcomedy. I'm here to tell you, man, I've been locked up a long time, and what got me through the nights was Lolcomedy. It changed my life, gave me a reason to live, or a reason to laugh, a reason to smile. Lolcomedy is the funniest thing out there. You trying to be funny? You ain't funny, you young punk. That's not funny. That's stand-up not funny. Fall on the same format, the same routine. That ain't funny. Lolcomedy goes through some of the difficult obstacles to bring the funny. And if you don't know funny, then you don't know Lolcomedy. And if you don't know Lolcomedy, then you don't know funny. And I'm telling you, I've been locked up for years and I love it.